top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the morning. Day in the life of a contractor, you ask for it. So here you go, I guess. 9 times out of 10, my day starts off on a computer. I got to reply to emails. I got to send out emails. I got to send out estimates. I got to send out invoices so I can get paid. Simple as that. I may have done a job yesterday to where I need to send an invoice to that owner so they can cut that check and I get paid. But like I said, some shape or form, I'm always starting my mornings off on a computer. And, you know, right after that, I hop in the shower, get dressed, get clean, and I'm off for the day. So that's what we'll do after this. And just like that, we are all good to go. Loading up the truck. We're changed. Got my golf polo on with some jeans and some nice boots and a fitted hat. And I want y'all to know, every day is different. Don't think today is going to be the same as tomorrow, especially as a contractor. So let's hit this road and just enjoy. These bushes look, we have our work cut out for us today. But as a contractor, you love these type of opportunities. And what I mean by that is your own opportunities. This property right here is my investment property, and I had it since January 2022. Most of y'all may remember it, my first flip of 2022, and it's May 2022, and I'm just now getting back to this property. But as a contractor, you have so much opportunities that come, you know, to your table that you don't see. And in the midst of that, in that time frame between then and now, I've had so many jobs come by and I made so much money and, you know, just made so much out of the opportunities that came to me. I had to put this on hold, and it's cool. You know, I'm back to it today, and, you know, we're putting up some vinyl siding today and getting this house cleaned up and getting the ball back rolling. So stay tuned. You know, got a lot of work coming to this property, and you'll see the aftermath after today. So let's get to work on this. Stop one. Making it look the best right now, but this vinyl siding making this house pop. Bro, I'm not even gonna lie. Today, I'm taking a real late lunch. I try to eat at 12 to 12:30 every day. And as you can see, today we're getting at our destination at 1:25. You know, when it gets near 2 o'clock, I just don't even eat. I just wait till dinner. And as you can see, of course, your boy is at Chick-fil-A. I had to set up for Chick-fil-A. Don't know where else to go. And I told them folks Justin, and they put Dustin because I don't say my real name. Every time I say Sharif, they put Share for some funny shit. So I just say Justin, and as you can see, they can't even get that right. So yeah, just getting Chick-fil-A for lunch just to get something, you know, to eat so I won't pass out. It's hot today. And yeah, I'm not going to bore you to death. I'm just going to eat these fries, eat this sandwich, and go about my day. I'm not going to put that on camera because y'all really don't care or give a shit about it. So in the comments, Who has the best fast food fries? You know, lay that opinion in the comments. And about to finish this food, and I'll see y'all after this. So as soon as I pulled back up to my flip house, I got an important call from a property management company. And they pretty much said, hey, Sharif, we need you to type up a bid and we need you to get it over to us ASAP because we trust you. You are our first reliable source as far as doing work. And, you know, we want the owner to go with you, but you need to do it now. So pulled out my iPad, something that I carry on me on the daily in case I got to do something like this in this situation and, you know, drop an estimate. So that's what I'm doing right now as a contractor. You know, you only cannot just focus on a job that you're working on, but you know, you got to look down the line for the future and, you know, line up a lot of jobs so you can keep a lot of jobs. So if you think about becoming a contractor, I'd suggest getting an iPad. It's helped me out. As you can see, I got the double R logo in the front. YouTube TV, Netflix, all kind of other stuff. But yeah, you know, type it on the S, man. We're good to go. And about to get back to work, finish this last little bit of siding. Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say it.
Your fragrance, hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit, and I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance, everybody else basic, you live life on an everyday basis, with poetic justice, if I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark womb, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs, dedicated to you when you're in the mood for empathy, is blood in my pen.
So, after watching this video, or maybe before, you may have hopes on becoming a contractor. This place right here will take a lot of your money when you become a contractor. Trust me. This is the landfill, all the material, all the trash, anything that comes from jobs that's not needed, it comes here and they charge you a lot of money for it per dump. So get used to it. Also get used to putting nails in your tires because it's all kind of shit out here. So yeah, you want to become a contractor, this is what comes with it.
Pour up plenty of champagne, cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and your girl in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party, she wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie, sorry. They say conversation rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my
book. Yes, I'm working out in Crocs. Honestly, I didn't want to come to the gym today, but I decided I'm going to come and I'm wearing Crocs. So, yeah, don't judge me.
Unless I write it down for real. P.S.
Wrapping up the video, I figured I'd come in the backyard of my storage house and just get some motivation before I head out. Maybe after this video, you're highly encouraged of becoming a contractor. Maybe not, but if you are, you know, all this stuff you're seeing right now is just stuff that has been built up over time and acquired over time, just off hard work. And it can be you in any day. You know, you just have to start. You know, all this stuff you see right here, it was not here when I started. You know, I started construction when I started working for my dad's construction company when I got out of high school, just cleaning up houses, just cleaning up the projects and just picking up, you know, the trash and this, that, the third. But no matter what you do, no matter where you're at, located, you know, around the world, just start. Just start and all this stuff will come to you. You know, I'm not even at where I want to be at. I have a million miles to travel and, you know, a lot of goals to accomplish. But I'm here to tell you, one day at a time, a lot of losses will come, but a lot of wins will come behind it. So, you know, more videos on the way. Like, comment, subscribe. Your boy, Rudy Tarif, is out. Day in the life of a contractor. Hope y'all liked it. Enjoy.